What we are. Door art is a service that paints your doors in an artistic way.
Mission statement.
Door art is trying to be a hardworking, trustworthy, honest business that will help you whenever needed. We will paint your doors rain or shine from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. We are open every day, although we are not open on holidays. We are proud to make your doors prettier.
Pros and cons. Good and bad. Good is TV, bad is books.
Pros. It expresses your family in an artistic way. 2. It has different designs. 3. It looks better than a normal door. 4. It's repaintable. And 5. It has different colors.
Cons. It stands out from other doors. It costs a lot. It doesn't look normal at first. And it could take a long time to paint.
Logo, slogan.
Logo and slogan.
Door art, logo. Oh, that's nice. Door art, slogan. Painting doors is really fun. We'll get there and we'll make it done. We'll make it there and get it done.
Sewing places.
Door art sewing places. Home Depot, Lowe's, Walmart, and Ace Hardware.
Orders.
Material costs. Cost per paint can, $32. Cost paint brushes, $10. We expect you a half a can of paint for the closet door, 1 can for all the other doors, 2.5 cans of paint for the garage door.
Front door is $75.99, closet door is $49.95. Outside door, for example, shed door, is $69.99 to $84.99, and that's depending on size. Inside doors are $60, back doors are $69.99, and garage doors are $150.
Specials.
Specials. 2 closet doors equals any door free. A garage door is $100 for a limited time. 2 weeks starting July 1st.
Thank you. Thank you for watching the Door Art presentation. Bye.